Babe, it's like 2:45 in the morning. I'm so tired. I woke up and I didn't wake up with a ton of energy. I woke up, I'm still tired. So I'm gonna try to go back to bed. My homeless man just called me. He finally got a cell phone turned on and he's been trying to figure it out for like 3 hours or something. He said he called me at two something in the morning. Anyway, he's like, "But you have my number. You can call me back and check on me." So I'll call him at a better time. But I'm gonna try to lay back down, I think. And I've had pretty good luck the last couple of days laying back down and being able to fall back asleep. I don't know what's going on, but I'm gonna take advantage of it if I can. So I'm gonna try to lay back down and see what happens. But I love you. And good morning of day 63. Holy smokes. All right. Love you, baby.
Hey, babe. So, I'm not really feeling doing anything today, but because I did not go to get my vegetables yesterday, and because I'm still eating leftover soup that's not all that healthy for me, I'm gonna go ahead and go today and go get the vegetables done. I feel kind of guilty for saying I'm gonna do something and I don't do it. Say I'm gonna do it and I don't do it. So I'm going. I'm going right now. As soon as I get off of this video with you. I also have to pick up another SD card somewhere. So I've got to take care of that today as well. But otherwise, that's it. That's what I'm doing and just hanging. I'm gonna go to the grocery store and take care of this and come back and probably sit here the rest of the afternoon because ain't nothing to do. And yeah, that's about the extent of it. All right, well, I love you and I miss you. I wish you were here. And yep. All right, I'll talk to you in a little while.
So, babe, this just happened. Normally I have to kind of jump to get up in the truck because I'm just not quite tall enough. And I usually have a good grip like on the steering wheel, and I kind of launch myself, and I have a whole system of how I get in here. And today somehow I messed up my system. And yeah. My system being I fell out the truck. Well, not completely, but close enough. Thank goodness, like, no neighbors I don't think could see me. Although our one neighbors are here for the weekend, looks like, so they may have seen me out their window. I don't know. I hope not. Because I'm sure that looked pretty special. I don't know what happened. It works every other time. Somehow this morning I missed the mark. But anyway, I also kind of want to sneak on here so you actually see me in the car heading to the grocery store, and there's nobody that's going to derail me today. Frankie doesn't even know how, she doesn't do it. She doesn't do it on purpose. It just happens to be that we're out or we're doing something and then we eat. The next thing you know, I didn't feel any purpose to go or any reason to go to the grocery store and go buy a bunch of stuff for dinner that I knew I wasn't gonna eat. So anyhow, that's what I'm doing. I'm busy falling out the truck and trying to get myself to the grocery store. All right, well, I love you. I'm on the road. I will talk to you later. Ah, it's too bumpy. I can't push the button. So, babe, I didn't want you to miss out on this adventure. You're coming to Lidl's with me. You're gonna buy my groceries. You're gonna be my reason I'm doing this. Just so you know, how great is this? You're coming to Lidl's. All right, love you, babe. You look so happy down there with all my vegetables. I don't think people know what to say. It's the best. I love you. I'm so glad you're a good sport about this. Babe, it was a successful trip. We made it out of the store. You did have to go sideways here in the end, but that's okay. Now you have a different view. Anyway, we did it. All right, we made it to Lidl's. Now we gotta go get an SD card. Love you, baby. Thanks for coming shopping with me. Okay, babe. So I decided that I'm gonna go ahead and let you cook with me today because
I'm really not doing anything else, and I'm constantly, oh, come on, I'm constantly just videoing me standing around talking or sitting talking, so I'm going to make this soup, and I may fast forward through some of it, you know, but I'm going to video on the regular camera, or on the phone camera, but not on the app, so hopefully it'll go well. Anyway, all right, so here we go. I'll get back on here in a second. Okay, so here we go. First of all, I'm gonna do the garlic and the onions and stuff first. And I'm gonna saute it in water. Bit of water. Actually, that might even be a hair too much. Yeah, that's a little too much. And then
my husband is currently out at an undisclosed area in the Middle East.
At an undisclosed area.
My
I pretty much feel like you're always in an undisclosed area. These songs are so old, it's funny that they're on my Pandora from so long ago. Sorry, I still like them. So I did get the groceries done, and I got the new SD card. So I'll be able to get the new videos going without having to mess with the other SD card, which I'm glad, because I didn't want to take all the pictures off of that one. Non-disclosed location soon. Be nice to hear from you. Although I feel kind of spoiled because I've heard from you a lot on this deployment so far. So I truly can't complain that much. Onions. But I don't know how you can make any kind of soup without onions. I'm just not even sure it's possible.
2 onions.
Oh, my eyes. My eyes are watering. Get the garlic in there, and I'll get the celery in. See me slamming these things? Well, you can't even really see what I'm doing. Whoa! Guess we're gonna stop that here.